Welcome back, a very good morning to you. It's time to meet the latest dazzling musical export from New York. She's tipped to be one of the biggest stars of music and fashion in 2009. Of course, we're talking about Lady Gaga, and we're really lucky because she's here in the studio with us this morning. Great to meet you. Thanks so much
for
coming on.
Well.
And you're going to perform your single, Let's Dance, live in just a few minutes' time.
Yes.
Nice to have a quick chat first, though.
Okay.
This is your year, isn't it? I mean, your time has come. How does it feel? Because your song's doing well right around the world. It's not just in this country either, is it?
It feels really amazing. I've been working for a really long time, and I just really love music and fashion and art and performing, so just thanks to everyone in the UK for being so supportive.
Oh, well, you're number one already, so we love your music.
Yeah.
Now, it's described as electropop, so what is that and what are your influences, do you think?
Well, it's, you know, electronic pop music. Mm-hmm. It's got some dance influence and a little bit of techno, a lot of synthesizer, very 80s. I listened to The Faint a lot in New York City and went to a lot of really great parties with cool DJs. And
now, your outfits are fantastic too. I know the press have certainly been very interested in what you're wearing when you're over here, because fashion's a big deal as well. It's not just music
that
you
love. Thank goodness it's a big deal.
And you design your own clothes as well?
Yeah, we made this actually. Me and the House of Gaga, we made this one. It's inspired by a Terry Mugler dress.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Maybe not for shopping, but certainly performing. Well,
oh,
I'm going to
go shopping
with you.
Certainly.
Well, why not? Good for you. Okay, let's listen to the single now. Here's Lady Gaga with her number one single, Let's Dance. Off you go. Red wine.
Lady Gaga,
you, Lady Gaga. Gaga.
We're over here. If you can't see us behind those glasses, dear.
I've got to get some of those. They're fabulous.
Thank you.
Aren't they?
That was brilliant.
Great.